bleeding through body openings.
Fellow Ugandans, wake up and rise to fight Ebola. Don't touch or get close to an infected person. Isolate anyone seen with Ebola symptoms. Let us rise and kick Ebola out of Uganda.